So guys, welcome back to another episode. Today I've managed to do the Elite 8 with Prime Gold Player Packs. Right, this is the team. None of them, they're all from the Premier League. None of them are going to be getting in my starting 11. So, yes. And we get ourselves a Prime Gold Players Pack, I believe. Prime Gold Players Pack, 12 gold, 6 rares. Come on, give me some of these. Don't give me a duplicate, give me a walkout. Oh, it's a team of the season! It's a team of the season! Who's that? Berardi! Oh, 96! No way! No way! 96 Berardi, 98 pace, 95 shooting, 99 dribbling, 96 passing. Are you mad? Are you mad? Oh my god, that means there could be someone else in the pack. Oh my god. What a pull. He's gonna, I can sell him for a little bit of the old Bunsen. That's our second team of the season. Who else is in there? Oh my god, no way. Are you fucking mad? I've got two teams of the season in one pack. Are you mad? No way. Oh my god, look at that pack. Two team of the seasons. Felipe, what a pack from a Prime Gold Players Pack. 12 gold, 6 rares. How much does this guy sell for? He sells for $1 million!
Yes! Yes!
He starts at 55 and he sells for a mil. How much does this guy sell for? 100k. Oh, that SBC cost me. I don't even know what that team would have cost me. That team would have cost me something like 50k, and I've got one. I've got 1 million, 1.1 mil back from it. Oh. Oh Jesus. Look at these guys' stats, 2-in-1 pack. Oh my god, I said there could be something else in the pack. And there was two team of the seasons. If you're off your nut on packs. Oh my god, that is... Right, Zinchenko as well, that's quality. Sanchez, another decent centre back. Oh, mate. I'm just happy with that pack in general. Calvert-Lewin, you can go. Godson, you can go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. That was just a Prime Gold Players Pack. That was literally just a Prime Gold Players Pack, which is what? 12 gold, 6 rares. And I pulled two Team of the Season players out of there. Oh my Jesus crikey nippers. That's my third, three team of the season, because I packed Di Catale, but I'm sorry about my language, people, but that was just like one of the best packs I've ever opened on FIFA history. His, look at that, 96 rated. Who else did I get in the pack? I got Bremer as well, didn't I? Look at that guy's stats. Where does Bremer play? Oh, he plays in the Italian league. So does this guy, Berardi. So technically, that's two decent pulls. 96 rated team of the season. Oh wait, no, I'm in the wrong team. Oh, pants. Squad selector. Serie A is the Italian league, I believe. Oh my, and we've got Chris Smalling in there already. Oh, Jesus crikey, people. That was like one of the best packs I've ever opened. Look at that, guys. That's 98 pace, 95 shooting, 96 passing, 99 dribbling. Are you off your nut? 183. It's not even going to be a 183. Oh, and we've still got another one to go, which was... we've got Di Vitale, who plays in the Belgian League, which I was a bit annoyed with. But we also packed a 90 rated Bremer, who is a centre back, and he can go in for Chris Smalling. And then, yeah, and then Chris Smalling can drop to the bench for Luis Felipe. It's a 184. Oh my god, this. I could literally sell this guy. Wait, compare price. He's been bidded on 180,000 coins. I've got to try this guy out first. I'm sorry. Oh my god, guys. I think I'm going to do another. Wait, what's the next SBC on that one? Because the amount of times I've opened mega packs and got nothing from it. Hybrid Nations. Wait, is there another Prime Gold Players pack on Hybrid Leagues? Prime Electrum Players pack. Was that the one I opened before? No, it was a Prime Gold Players pack, wasn't it? Oh. Wait, let's keep going. What's this one? Whew. Right. Calm ourselves. We did not just get two Team of the Seasons in one pack. That was like one of the best things in the world. Wait, so I don't even know who's in the Team of the Season. Surely Berardi's got to be up there. Wait, is Prime Gold Players Pack, is that... So that's the one we opened. There's a Prime Gold Players Pack Plus and a Prime Gold Players Pack. Oh. I don't even... That just tops every episode. Like, in the world. Yeah, look, Berardi. He's literally the second best Team of the Season you can get in terms of the Serie A. He's now available in packs for 4 days, 5 hours. Guess what? I don't care. Look at Berardi, right? He's better than Dybala. No. I thought it was going to be one of those dodgy Team of the Seasons. I didn't even think we were going to get anything in it. I actually didn't, and we packed two Team of the Seasons. One of them being worth 1 million coins. I'm going to go into a game of Division Rivals and just like have a crack up. That was just like one of the best packs you can ever get. Oh, Jesus, people. I think I literally had a heart attack from that. Like, that was like, we got two Team of the Seasons in one pack. The heavens and my pack luck is insane. This guy's got no Team of the Seasons. He's probably seeing my team and thinking, okay, right, he's got a very good squad. He's got that Vardy item, which is good. He's got Corona, not the virus. He's got Werner, he's got Rice, he's got Foden, Thiago, he's got, I'm not too sure who left back is. He's got a quality team. Come on, Berardi. Go on, Berardi, use your pace. You've got 99, you've got 98 pace. Berardi, you've got 99 dribbling. Berardi, no. Win the header. Oh, lucky. Oh, lucky. What a block. Bang. Nice. Ah, what was that? What was that ball? Bang, get rid of it. Turn him. Nice. Luis Alberto, play it into Correa. Correa, play it into Berardi. Berardi. Berardi, get away from him. Berardi! Oh, Berardi, mate, you got 90. What is it, 90-something shooting? Luis Alberto, get it in. On the head. Fabian, oh. It came off his chest at like 50 miles an hour. He's well offside. Yeah. bang. Origi Zola, okay, bang. As a result. To Berardi, what a ball. The first delay before Raiders. How is that
Alexandra plays with Alvaro Odriozola in the fullback positions.
Oh, what a great chance this is, Derek.
And a goal! They start as they need to continue. They make the opening statement.
How is he not offside? And how is that
believed? Well, the Raiders get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with a quick reply? Absolutely spot on, and they kick the ball.
Oh, red. Where's my foul?
And he's made
headway.
And another one. Two quick goals.
And then my
will it turn out to be the 2 points?
It doesn't deserve to be 2-0 up. It doesn't deserve to be 2-0 up, man.
A second goal for them here.
Doesn't deserve it. Hold it, guys. He's just panting himself when I get Berardi on the ball because he knows he's going to just be brilliant playing through the whole team. Get away from him, Berardi. Ref, he's pushed him
and
off the
ball. That was a very fine
that
read.
That's nonsense. Bang, win the header, nice. Bang, play it through. Bang.
Couldn't hang on to
Berardi's
it.
Berardi's got it, Berardi. Berardi, get away from him with the dribbling skills.
Declan Rice.
He's got 99 dribbling. He's taking him out, ref. He's taking him out.
This is Thiago.
You just saw that, didn't
you? Oh, did so well to deny him.
No. How has he jumped that, but my player can't jump a dot of fence? Get up to Berardi.
Domenico Berardi. And
Berardi,
room now
mate.
Out on
yes,
the flank.
Nice winner. Go, Berardi. You've got the pace. You've got the dribbling skills.
Brilliant goalkeeping.
Go, use your pace. Play inside.
Read it magnificently.
Bang.
Intercepted.
No, you need to score
Luis
that,
Alberto.
Man.
Well, that is how to play advantage. And they could get
Bang.
One back here. In it goes.
Bang.
To alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can
just
turn
bang,
this round.
And it's 2-1.
So on with the game, and the Raiders find
Luis
themselves
Alberto.
Within touching distance
next
here.
Episode, right, do you want me to sell these two teams in the season and get some profit so we can up these, or do we keep Berardi?
City pushing
for,
forward
like,
with options available.
He's like, I could literally, oh wait, I could
and
get
a foul,
rid of
in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation?
What's he giving a foul for? What's he giving a foul
well,
for?
Well, he decided to
That's
take
nonsense,
it on.
Man,
how
ref.
Close
he's
it
giving,
was.
Foul
well, I thought that was coming into the box. It takes a lot of confidence to try that. Not rewarded on this occasion, though.
Plenty of running room in the wide position.
You see Berardi. What a ball. Spin dry. Oh, he's spun dry and Berardi.
Oh, it might be. Couldn't quite hang
Berardi.
On.
Berardi. Oh, Berardi. Cuts it back inside.
Well,
back
nothing
out.
Comes of it.
Berardi. Oh,
well,
you
they're
need
creating
to score
chances.
That man.
They now just
oh, they could put it away, Stuart.
That. Where's my players at?
He's blocked it.
He's well offside, ref. He's well offside, isn't he? I don't think so.
Raiders
what
could
lot
use width to good effect.
Get rid of it. Hey, Berardi.
This could
oh,
be the equaliser. But
Berardi.
Oh, what an important
Berardi.
Save. How
Berardi
about that?
Side.
Well,
Berardi
at least he hit
again.
The target,
oh,
but he should really
Berardi,
beat the keeper from there. They should
Berardi.
Be level now.
Berardi,
determined block.
Right. Luis Alberto. On the head. Touch.
And a fine
Bang.
Stop.
Oh, win the header. Bang. Play it back to him. Touch. Bonucci. Oh, if Bonucci had scored that, I don't know.
Well, the stats show us the hosts haven't had that much of
win
the ball.
Header.
But their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas.
Guys, I think
it's
I'm going to sell them both.
I'm
going to get the coins because...
Can he finish?
What
tenacious
a patch that was.
Tackling. Excellent defending there.
Bang.
And the counter-attack is on.
Get rid of
options
it. Get
available.
Rid of it. Get rid of it. Bang. Nice.
How can they create something? He might profit from here,
Bang.
You know. Oh, a goal! They've done
Bang.
It!
Bang.
The comeback
Zapata, hit it. Zapata, 2-2. Come on.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this
2-0
one.
2-0 down, 2-2. Better. And this guy's not. And he stopped playing.
Thiago.
So I went. He's now 2-2.
Working away patiently, looking for an opening.
I don't know what's going on with my
well,
defense.
It came to nothing in the end. And slipped through beautifully. Well,
Bang.
Deemed to be offside by the merest of margins.
Oh,
well,
Bang.
It's very close
he's
to
offside.
Being the perfectly timed run.
He's not
but
offside.
Whether it's an inch or a yard, he's still offside.
Oh, do one, ref. He's not offside. When was he offside? 1942 or something?
Bad pass.
Bang. Spin drive.
Foden.
and
The referee says corner kick. Horrendously bad. Well, they haven't created too much likelihood. The fans know this is a chance to take the lead here. Very quick thinking there. What a clearance. Right, conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Nothing in the head. Give it. Oh, yes, Fabian. They'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
No, what is that ball?
Cross could be useful. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
No, it's not deserved. Not.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that?
How did he get an open header like that?
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials.
No. Why are you still running without the ball?
And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
Oh, okay, yeah, blow the whistle there. Blow the whistle there. That's when Berardi threw for his first goal, but you stop him on the stroke of half time. It's 3-2. How did that guy get an open header? Oh, my controller's gone. Oh, you should come up with a warning at least. Just to say your controller's knackered. Right, no, select the profile. That one. I'm still playing this game because I reckon Berardi's not going to get. Look at that, 96 Berardi, 90 Berardi. Oh! What a pat. What a pat.
Second half underway, with City looking to build upon a positive first half performance. Declan Rice.
I feel the magic between you.
Rice.
So basically, that's my brother, Adam.
Must be! Oh, a moment of pure class! Unbridled joy for him and the supporters! So the current scoreline, 4-2.
It's not about the win, but at the end of the day, it's game. So, take it or leave it. You can beat 9-1 if you want to, but it's not going to beat 9-1 if you want to.
Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today. He's
actually a lot harder than he looks. Get rid of it.
Domenico Berardi. Well, that'll be a free kick. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
That's got to be a red card, surely.
Closed down straight away.
Turn in. Benucci, play it. Finesse that. Win that. Bang.
Possession changes hands. The interception there.
Boom. Well done. Keep it.
And he's got the beating of his opponent. No problems grabbing hold of that one.
Bang. Nope. Bang. Nope. Good.
Counter-attacking very much an option.
Bang. He just blew it out of play again.
Well, they profit from this situation.
No, he didn't. He played a lovely ball to
a decisive clearance it was.
Oh, Felipe. Get it in the box. Bang. No. Where was my player?
Quite fine.
But he gets a free header. And my player just misses the ball in the middle.
And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Get rid of it.
Who can he pick out?
See what I mean? He gets a
very effective clearance.
And Luis Felipe did all the hard work.
Can he do it from miles out? Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball.
Where's all my players? I've got one striker. I'm not playing one striker.
He acquitted himself well under pressure.
Get rid of it. Bang.
Well, sloppy in possession.
Yeah, he usually, he ran. Go. He rarely packs the team with his
ego. And he's through here. And still an opportunity.
Nick that.
Oh, it didn't happen for
him. How is he through?
Well, he has to finish this for me.
Oh, what is going on,
people? So much of a goal to aim for. And he hasn't even hit the target.
You could have...
That's a poor attempt.
He literally just went, catch, no, I don't want it. What, is the ball on fire or something?
An effective challenge.
Bang. Bang. Nice.
Well read to ease the pressure.
Oh, literally, I said turn him, not run into him.
And the break looks on. They need to get bodies back.
Turn him.
Well, that was easy on the eye. And he didn't miss by much.
Well, that's how to counter-attack. They did it with such pace.
Anderson.
Just couldn't finish it off.
He's taken out. That's what I mean. You saw that. He took me out as I was about to strike the ball. Nine.
Duván Zapata.
Bang.
Oh, moving it nicely.
Bang.
A very effective challenge put in.
Bang. Berardi. That's a foul. That's a foul. You can't do that.
It's you a can't massive do lead, that. And it's Tell very hard when, to imagine in football, them losing that has been it now.
Challenge. Fabian, have a hit. Oh, Fabian.
A routine save.
Lewis Alberto, can we score?
Declan Rice.
Bang. No, we can't. Get it. Remake.
Thiago lost custody Bang. Of it.
When is he offside?
Getting the better of his opponents. Laid into the box. But at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties. But no problems at the end.
Because where's the cameraman?
Oh, nice work to get past his opponents.
Bloody
breaking at pace.
Stupidly ridiculous.
It fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
What is my goalkeeper doing? What have you got, mate? I want to rewatch this.
Failed to keep hold of it. Bang.
What is that? He went to catch it and he missed it.
Well, an actual fact, it ended up being a simple claim for the keeper. Well, nicely cut out.
Ref, where's my foul?
Might be a chance here. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Get rid of it. Get rid of it.
He's driven in the corner. Well, the danger is still there.
Go.
Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball.
Bang. Bang. Yes, hit it. How are you missing that, you nit? Right, get it then.
Giving it away.
Get it in. On the head. How have you missed that clean volley?
Giles there to take it away. This looks threatening.
If he scores another one, that's taking the wheel. He's offside anyway. He's offside anyway. Oh no, it counts. This game is absolute rubbish. I'm sure about at least two penalties in this game.
Well, a decent effort, but not quite on the target.
Should have had at least two penalties in this game. Bang, chip him. That was a shit chip. That was awful.
And that is going to
rubbish.
Be that. Well,
sorry about my hands, guys, but I do get frustrated with this game over half the time because that. Bang. Turn him. Turn him. Do him. Oh, the passer. Get it in. On the head. Oh my god. How are you missing it? It should be level. We shouldn't even be at 6-2. It should be about 5-4 to him. It's fair enough, yeah. He's probably in the better team. But no way is it 6-2. Send him. And you're running into him! Look where you're going. God gave you eyes as a gift. Not just to be there for no reason. Lewis Alberto's going to have a hit. Oh, wait, I forgot. His keeper's like a ridiculously stupid player. Oh, he's nicked it. Bang. You're still missing from there. Oh, you insufficient nick. I feel sorry for Berardi. He had a rubbish debut. I'm trying to change to this guy over here that's not allowing me to. Oh, he's going to do this wasting time BS, isn't he? Win that. Get rid of it. He just kicked Felipe Anderson in the face. Bang. Where's that going? No. Fair enough, maybe he deserves to win, but not 6-2. Bang. Bang. Oh, people, mate. I feel sorry for all you guys. What we'll do is I'll put them on the list. And then maybe we can sell them at a later date. That's it, there we go. Game over. We lost 6-2. Oh, there's no way we deserve to lose that game 6-2. Berardi. Is that passive on? Didn't do anything. Arida Zola got the assist and Zapata got a goal. Luis Alberto got a goal and Fabian got an assist. And we lost 6-2. So what we'll do is we'll put Berardi and what was the other guy's name? Burma or whatever it is on the list. But we won't sell him until like a later date, if that makes any sense. Oh, we've just got an objective. That's your objective? Maybe more packs. Wait, I didn't click transfers. Objectives. Control of Brighton. What have we got? Milestones. Ah, we've done it. We're working our way towards this one, aren't we? Midfield. Oh, yeah, I like it. We get a team of teams to swap open. Home and table. But we can't use them, because I don't know what you're using for. There's no team of teams to swap. And then we've got to do this one. We've got 10 more laps to do. And we've still got 11k and a pack install. Which is what? Was it 175? A 75? Just a 75 rated player, wasn't it? 75 rated rare player. Okay. If we get another team in the season, fantastic. If we don't. No, it is a gold rare though. It's Italian, it's a goalkeeper, it's Cagliari, it's going to be Prando. 85 reflexes, it's not bad, that's not bad. But we'll never get anything better than that two, those two packs, I'm sorry. That. Oh, actually, I think we actually have preview packs, don't we? Yeah, we do. This is what you get in a normal 7.5k pack, you ready? That is a 7.5k pack, a non-rare. Who would, well, so the idea of the game is that you get, like, none of them are rare, a catalyst and push-ups, player celebration. No one cares. Maybe if I've got a classic pack. Oh,